Hi everyone, today I'm going to be going through all of my beauty samples that I've collected throughout the past few months or even years, and I'm going to be going through them to see which ones I'm going to keep and which ones I'm going to throw away, declutter, or give to someone else to use. I just have so many samples and I know I'm not going to use all of them, so I think today would be a really good day to just go through my sample bag and kind of just decide which ones I want to keep. So let's get started. I have my little stash right here that I'm just going to be pulling samples out randomly. Now, I think samples are a fun way to, you know, try something out, but there are things that I think samples aren't really good for, such as skincare, because usually you get maybe 1 to 3 uses out of a sample packet, and that's not really enough time to decide whether you like it or not. But for makeup, I think samples are pretty fun. So the first item is this Dr. Jart Cicapair Tiger Grass Color Correcting Treatment. And let's see, this comes with the Tiger Grass Repair Serum as well as the Tiger Grass Color Correcting Treatment. Now, I've tried both of these before actually, and I really liked this one. I had the full size, so I'm going to keep this in case I travel and I want to bring this with me. The serum, I actually did a review of it on my blog, which I'll link in the description box, and I didn't like this. It didn't do anything for me, so knowing that I'm not going to use it, I'm just going to split this in half. There's no reason for me to keep both halves if I know I'm not going to use it. This is going to be in my keep pile. And this is going to go into my bye-bye pile to give to someone else to try. Next, I have 2 of these Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade sample sets. And it comes with... Oh, I didn't even notice that they were different. So this one is for deep brown to black. And it has these 4 colors in it. Well, this one is brunette to auburn. Let me see. They're that different from each other. So to be honest, I feel like they would work on my eyebrow, my skin tones, since I do have dark, almost black hair. So I'm going to keep both of them because I've never tried this before, and I think this would be a great way to try it. So they're going in my keep pile. Next is this Sephora Collection foundation sample. This is their Sephora 10, is that 10 hours? 10 Hour Wear Perfection Foundation. I've never tried this, but I've heard pretty good reviews about this. It's relatively cheap. I believe it's only $28, so under the $30 range. Let me see. I think that light might be too light for me right now, so I'll probably mix light and medium, but I'm going to keep this because I love trying out new foundations, and this would be a good way to try it. Next, we have this Urban Decay Vice Special Effects. Let's see, these are, they're like toppers, lip toppers to use with either lipsticks or liquid lipsticks. I've never tried this. This seems really interesting. I want to take a look at the ingredient list because I am allergic to beeswax and most waxes. So this has that. I'm not going to keep it. If it doesn't, let me see. Oh good, it doesn't have any waxes, so I'm going to be trying this. I love lip glosses and trying new things, and this is also a great way to try it out. Keep. Next, we have a primer. This is the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. I'm sure you guys all have heard of this by now. I have never tried this, and I've been getting back into primers since I have oilier skin now, and I'm interested in how this will work. Keep. Next is another primer. This is the Pore Professional. Never tried this. So same thing as I said before, I am trying out primers now, so I'm gonna be trying this out and keeping this one as well. I feel like I should move my keep pile over here because I think I'm gonna be keeping a lot of stuff. So I'll just move this one over here. So these two are also primers. I'm going to be keeping them. Oh. Sorry, this one's a foundation, but I've never tried this before, and like I said, I like trying foundations, and this is the Becca First Light Priming Filter. I'm going to be keeping them to try it out. Next is the Becca Ultimate Coverage Complexion Cream. There we go. There, it's focusing now. Perfect. And it came with three shades. I'm thinking nude is probably going to be the best match. Porcelain and tobacco just look way too light and way too dark. But again, I'm foundation, so I'm keeping the, let's see, YSL Touche Éclat Glow Shot. I'm going to try this. Want to try that. Oh, definitely going to keep this. This is the Marc Jacobs, let's see, Shameless Youthful Look 24 Hours Foundation. Oh, perfect. It comes with a primer as well. I'm definitely going to try this. I know not a lot of people like this from what I've seen on YouTube, but I want to give it a try myself. Because everyone's skin is so different. How would you know what works for you and what doesn't unless you try it yourself? Let's see. Next, we have two eye creams. I love sample eye creams just because when you travel, this like eye cream just goes so long. So one of this will last me like 3 days. So definitely keeping this. Now I have two Smashbox primer kits. Again, I love primers, so I'm gonna keep. And it comes, each one comes with four primers: the Radiance one, the original one, the Oil Control, and the Super Lightweight one. Again, I should probably say that I'm not really planning to declutter it a lot, because you probably see that I'm keeping a lot, just because I have decluttered some already, so a lot of these are ones that I've gone through and wanted to keep. Alright, let's see. Next thing is this Origins Ginseng Eye Cream. I've tried this before, like it, keeping it. Let's see, how are we doing? Eye cream, keeping. Oh, I should probably let you know what brand this is. This is a Korean brand, I believe. Oh yeah, it's the Face Shop. And I was in Canada when I got this sample given to me. And I'm going to keep this to try. It's an eye cream. Let's see. Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Foundation. Luminous Silk. Keeping. Want to try it. Oh yeah, this is awesome. I love getting these like smaller mascara samples. Like, I think this is like kind of worth it as a sample. And I think it's pretty cool. This is the Buxom Big Tease Plumping Mascara. I've never really heard a lot about Buxom Mascara, so I'm interested to try it. What does this look like? Oh, that's cute. It's tiny. Is this like a deluxe size? Anyways, that's adorable. I'm going to keep this because I don't really buy mascaras anymore. I either use my like points at Sephora to get the deluxe ones, or I'm just using up ones that I have. Let's see. This is the Giorgio Armani Power Fabric Foundation Sample, keeping because I am interested to try it. Let's see, Charlotte Tilbury. Let's see, her clay mask I want to try. Beauty Sleep and a Cream Elixir. Eye Rescue Eye Cream, again, that's my jam, so I'm keeping that. Magic Cream and Night Cream, I don't really care for these. Like, honestly, I got a makeover at a Charlotte Tilbury counter, and I, like, the person put this on me, and I didn't really notice it feeling any better than my normal moisturizer, so I'm gonna declutter this and give it to someone else. Plus, like I said, using, like, this amount of skincare is, like, not enough to decide if you like it or not, and I'm not going to be spending my money on her skincare just because it's so expensive, so declutter. So I just pulled a whole bunch of samples out to make this go quicker. This is the Peter Thomas Roth, let's see, Potency Power Serum. It's a vitamin C serum. I don't use vitamin C serums. Declutter. Fresh Umbrian Clay Purifying Mask. I love clay masks, so I'm keeping this to use. Kate Somerville. Kate Somerville is my jam. She is what, like, made my acne get so much better when I was in high school and going through pretty bad hormonal acne. I love their benzoyl peroxide antibacterial lotion or whatever it is. I don't really care for this, but I haven't used it a lot, and I want to keep it just in case I need a Hollywood 2-minute facial, a la what it says on the packaging. Glam Glow. Again, never tried this. Interested in trying it because I love mass and such. This is their Flash Mud Brightening Treatment. Gonna keep this. I have three of them. I feel like that's pretty good. Three trials to see whether I like it. Let's see. This is L'Oreal Age Perfect Hydro Nutrition Eye Balm. I think you guys already know what I'm gonna say to this one. Keeping because it's an eye cream. Let's see. Liquid Beauty Blender Cleanser. Yeah, of course I'm keeping this. I use a sponge and why not keep this to clean it? Pure Argan Oil. Honestly, I don't really use argan oil and it feels like this is already empty because that's how little oil you get. I'm decluttering because I don't use oils and I probably never will. Let's see. Now I have a whole bunch of these. These are the Tatcha One Step Camellia Cleansing Oil. I like keeping these because it's a good way to take your makeup off before you do your second cleanser. So I'm keeping this to travel with and to take off my makeup. Again, this is another cleansing oil. It's the Sunday Riley one. I've never tried this, so I want to, so I'm keeping this. This is the Philosophy Renewed Hope in a Jar Skin Tint. This is a shade 5.5 beige. This is the perfect shade for me, especially in the summer. I have a full size of this. I really enjoy this. I have a review on it on my blog if you're interested. Again, that will be linked down in the description box. So I really enjoy this, and it's a great, I guess, like tinted moisturizer keeping. This is just another one of that keeping. Oh, cool. I didn't even know I had this. This is another Shameless foundation. So I'm keeping this because I love trying foundations, and why not have a second one to try in case I didn't like it the first time. This is the YSL All Hours Full Coverage Concealer. Now, I'm not really a fan of concealers just because it never looks good on me. It's always caking up and looks like a dry patch. But I do enjoy trying concealers just because I haven't tried a lot since I don't really like them. And this one seems cool. I feel like a lot of people have talked about this. And the colors all seem like they would be good on me. They're all pretty in the light spectrum. This is the Too Faced Born This Way Naturally Radiant Concealer. Does anyone even talk about this concealer anymore? I feel like it was pretty big, but now people don't really talk about it anymore. But I'm excited to try it. Let's see. This is the Clinique Beyond Perfecting. What does it say? Super Concealer. Yeah, I'll try this. Oh, these are really cool. I don't remember how I got these, but these are Sephora eyeshadows, and they're literally they're just like eyeshadows packed onto this like paper, and there's four shades. These are all the same, but I figure one day if I'm traveling and I really want to save space, I could literally just cut this square out, bring it with me, and pretty much have a look done. So keeping. And that was it, guys. Okay, yes, so that was it. And yes, I know if you compare my keep pile, all of this compared to my bye bye or declutter giveaway pile, I know, I'm really bad. But I didn't really go into this with the idea of decluttering a lot of them because there are things in here that I like to try. So I'm excited that I can start digging into this pile and start trying it. I like that there's more makeup than skincare because, like I've said, I don't like trying skincare. That's why you didn't see a lot of skincare because I already throw away a lot of my skincare samples. Anyways, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Again, I am going to link my blog in the description box if you're interested in looking at some of the reviews I mentioned. However, I am not going to be listing all the products I mentioned. Usually I do that in the videos, but this one seems a bit extreme if I do because there's so many different things I talked about. Other than that, I will see you guys next time. Have a great day and don't forget to smile.